This scroll without a name. Within it is recounted an as yet unfinished tale. If thy heart be drawn to its contents, take up the scroll and unfurl its aged parchment. I see thou art keen to know more. In that case, allow me to spin for thee a yarn. A tale spanning the history of the ninja. The story of a never-ending chain of battles. Raging ceaselessly since creation itself, before even the days of the Atsutsuki. Even as a ninja fought the villages and settled under prosperity.
Coming down!
Unfettered did burn the wild. And hatred did spread its steely grip.
Coming down!
Two warriors faced one another and continued their fight.
Got it! Wood style, hidden jutsu, deep force emerges.
Summoning jutsu.
My heart dances.
Madara, coming down.
Entertain me more.
Take this. See, chop. Coming down.
Try and stop this. Come at me with full force. Anything less is poor.
Come on! Coming down on you!
Did you think mere trees could stop me?
Wait, is that?
Too weak.
You missed.
I'll crush you right here.
You and I'll burn you.
Take this.
Perhaps this will tame you somewhat.
Try and stop this.
You will not. That.
What's
that? Lost your nerve? Come at me with full force. Anything less is boring.
Take this.
Try and stop this.
You will that. Take this. Take this.
Come on! Try and stop this!
What's that? Lost your nerve? Take this!
Your eyes are tight
enough! Take this!
Nine tails. Attack.
What style? What golem jutsu?
Tailed beast in Susanoo. I would say we're both plenty warmed up, wouldn't you?
Indeed.
Prepare to fight.
This is why I could never stop fighting.
Give all I've got.
Time to find out who's stronger. Your nine tails or my wood golem.
As you wish. This!
This isn't over yet.
The entire line away.
柱間。
Choice.
Sage Art, Wood Style, Shinsu Senshu Veritable Thousand Arm Kanon.
The battle will never end. But still the ninja keep up the fight. They fight for what they believe in, to follow their own true path. And so, time passed. But the cycle of battle never ended. And as the violence of the ninja world continued to grow more severe, two shadows walked down a path. What will they find? And what new path will it lead them toward? In the next chapter, two unparalleled warriors.
The world is
going to
end
here.
Here.
Land of Fire, Hidden Leaf Village. There stood a boy whose clan had been eradicated by his own elder brother. A boy by the name of Sasuke Uchiha. He lived for a period of time in peace, but as soon as he began walking down the path of revenge, he slipped into darkness. And finally succeeded in conquering his brother, Itachi Uchiha. But his brother's words had all been lies. The Hidden Leaf was the real enemy. Soon, the tiny flames of hatred grew into the inferno that was the fourth great ninja war. And as the terrible conflict erupted, as he dashed toward the battlefield, Sasuke Uchiha saw someone completely unexpected. His brother had been revived into the physical world. Over time, the two came to terms with each other and were finally brothers once more. And then, after succeeding in what he came to do, Itachi disappeared into the light.
I will always love you.
Leaving just one line of truth with his little brother.
There you are.
Suyetsu. And Jugo?
We've been looking all over for you.
So, what do you want with me? Why did you come all this way to find me?
Well, the thing is, we just happened upon a mind-blowing scroll in Orochimaru's hideout. Take a look. Well, pretty amazing, huh?
Yes. They're the ones with all the answers. There's someone I need to see now.
Who's that?
Orochimaru.
Huh? What are you talking about? You iced his ass.
You know Orochimaru. You really think that'd be enough to vanquish him? Jugo, bring that woman too.
Who is she?
A Hidden Leaf ninja Kabuto kidnapped. The seal absorbed Orochimaru's chakra. We'll just use that to summon Orochimaru back.
Whoa, hold on. Reviving Orochimaru is way too dangerous. Huh?
Curse unsealing!
After Sasuke.
This is going to good question.
Step back. Right here. Right here.
We're only just getting started, aren't we?
Sasuke, he's just trying to screw with you. Explain it to me.
I got you. Try taking that.
Okay, let's just kill him again.
Here I come.
Suigetsu, I'm shocked. How could you be so evil?
Sorry.
Let me go.
No mercy.
Leave it to me. Try taking it.
Let's
go.
Let me fight.
Over there. This is me.
Kind of seems like you weren't going all out, Lord Orochimaru.
Had enough?
I've limbered up. Yes. That'll do for now. Fighting him made me realize that he's a bit different from before. So,
there's something I want you to do for me, Orochimaru.
Yes, you really don't need to explain all that. I've been watching him the whole time, remember? And when you meet them, then what?
I know too little. I want them to tell me everything.
You needn't trouble yourself with all that. You're still just a child after all.
No. I'm not a child, not anymore. I can't be a child. I need to know how it all began. I need to know who I should be, what I should be doing. I want to know everything, so I can decide what it all means for myself. I want to make my own judgments. Then I'll decide what needs to be done.
I think I quite like you now. Very well. I'll help you. Come with me.
Where to?
Oh, to a place you know very well indeed. Come, let's go.
Thank you.
choice.
Give it to me.
Protect the village. Only a strong will of fire can.
Thank you.
Thank you. To fight this genjutsu.
I'm ready.
Time to end this.
stay focused.
Don't mind if I do.
Yeah. Right here.
Call me what you want.
No more running away. Fire style, Phoenix Fire Jutsu.
I'm gonna protect my friends.
The victor has been decided.
Don't underestimate the Uchiha.
Right there!
Final round, begin!
Fire.
right there! Blade control, right here! Right here!
Think too badly of me, all right? I'm desperate here.
Thank you.